By the early 1970s, Clapton was performing on his own. He had also fallen in love with Patti Boyd, the wife of his good friend, the Beatle, George Harrison. It was Boyd who decided to leave Harrison and marry Clapton. And it was for her that Clapton wrote one of his biggest hits, Layla. Patti Boyd was described as the great love of your life. True?
I don't know, Ed. I don't know, because I don't know if I was capable of knowing what love was then. I was obsessed with this woman. So that's why I said, I don't know if I loved her. Because as a practicing drunk, which I was then, I just wanted something very badly.
What brought an end to it?
I think recovery for me, stopping drinking and realizing that I couldn't live the old life. In fact, you know, when I first stopped drinking, I kind of experienced a long period of impotency, which was pretty scary. And, you know, all it was that I hadn't performed any kind of sex act with a woman sober in my life. Never. It never happened without some kind of stimulant. So you take that away, and it just didn't work.
Was there a low point, a point where you said, okay, that's it, there won't be a next drink?
Yeah.
Tell me what that was.
I was an avid fisherman, and that was one area where I felt I had some expertise and still harbored a little bit of self-respect. And I remember going fishing one morning, and on the other side of the river, there were two fishermen who were acknowledged experts. And at some point, I lost my balance, and I fell over, and I broke one of the rods in half. And something in me just died. And I drove home, and I picked up the phone, and I called someone, and I said, I've had enough. And that was it. And I thought, what have I done? What the hell have I done? I've let the cat out of the bag. Because for years up until then, I had said, I'm fine.